Explanation
from Tommy Jano.
Explain
mo yan, yung drawing mo.
So, first of all, my artwork is about the anatomy. It looks bigger and fatter than the skeletal version.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
Tapos tingin ko parang ano yun, ibinalitan yung tao, tapos binalitan yung laman.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
Oh.
Sino si Larry?
Mga kaibigan ni Reynald to.
August 18, 1926, Larry Alcala, well-known editorial cartoonist and illustrator, was born in Daraga, Albay. Alcala started his career while studying at the University of the Philippines in 1946. He graduated with a degree of Bachelor of Fine Arts in Painting at the UP in 1950 and became a professor at the same university from 1951 to 1981.
His first comic strip was parody of Superman entitled Showpoint in the Filipino comic book Halak Hak. Larry Alcala was one of the first men to use Tagalog as a medium of communication with his Kalabog and Osho in 1947. He, too, pioneered animated cartoons and TV commercials in the country. He was given the title of Dean of Filipino Cartoons in 1997, an achievement award of his lifetime dedication to the art of capturing humor in the character of everyday life of Filipinos. Also, Alcala's most famous cartoon series was The Slice of Life, which is a reflection of the many unique aspects of everyday life in the Philippines. He captured the interest of his weekend patrons by giving them the task of looking for his image cleverly concealed within the weekend cartoon.
All in all, he made over 500 cartoon characters, 20 comic strips, 6 movies, 2 murals, and 15,000 published pages in his 56 years of professional cartooning career. He believed in the far-reaching role of cartoons in education and value formation.
Larry Alcala, who got enormous professional journalistic achievements, received countless awards and distinctions, showcased several local and international exhibitions, died on June 24, 2002 at the age of 75.
Guys, lesson learned. Never underestimate anyone's hard work.
Hi guys, naiintindihan niyo ba? Okay ba?
Respect.
Deviance. Appreciate.
Okay. Sana na.
Ito
din, no? Yung jacket mo, sasandero. Yeah, actually kasi yan eh. Guys,
sa lamin mo.
Yun nga, nag-decide na ako mag-ano, magbago ng active, so...
Okay. Panayuan mo lang sa loob.
Ay, yun nga, actually na yun. Tara na! Bahay, tara na!
Okay, man.